Geoscientists dwell in an unusual frame of reference, studying evidence of events that happened millions of years ago to understand the present and try to foresee future geological events. Geoscientists study the physical aspects of the Earth, such as its composition, structure, and processes, to understand how it was formed and what forces shaped its features. Splitting their time between the lab, the office, and the field, geoscientists need a variety of skills. They need to be as comfortable and knowledgeable on a computer as they are on a hike, able to understand and critically analyze the samples and data they gather on a mountain peak, and just as capable of communicating their findings to an audience of non-scientists. Their tools may include a classic hammer and chisel to gather rock samples, along with sophisticated remote sensing equipment to gather a broader impression of an area. Specializations offer very different opportunities. Some analyze the probability of earthquakes and volcano eruptions and study layers of rock under building foundations to ensure a stable foundation. Others explore for and help develop oil and gas resources and clean up and reclaim land. Some geoscientists study the chemistry and movement of ocean waters and how they affect climate and weather. Most entry-level geoscientists have a bachelor's degree in a related science. Fortunately, geoscientists don't mind getting their hands dirty in a career that benefits human life on Earth.